keep you updated on that. Another breaking news overnight. Firefighters are trying to figure out how a fire started at this old abandoned school in Birmingham. Firefighters were called to Tuscaloosa Avenue and Center Street, where they found a small trash fire inside. Now, we're told that one person was inside that school. As soon as we learn more about this, we'll share it with you on air and online.